Hello everybody, this is Loki and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. So I'm gonna go ahead and go through the Great Hall, which is not gonna be a long one. And then to fight a boss. Wonder where this takes me. Oh. That's if you like get all the gems. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to redo this game later, like replay it. Just to get all the gems.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot!
Yeah, this shouldn't be too hard. You have to. Whoops. It'll take me a little bit, but I'll get there.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot.
All you have to do is just like hit him with the green one. Whoops. All I have to do is just keep doing it until. Whoops. Until I get him down.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot!
No, I'm gonna go back to it, but I'm gonna get more lives just in case. I know it's gonna take a little bit to get the lives up. I think I'm gonna do it like a few more times. That way I can like prepare myself for that. It's pretty much how I do it, like I save after getting the live. Then I go on back, get more lives. Come on, Crash, get up there, please, buddy. I think I'm good for now, I think. Maybe I could do one more. Right after I get over here to get the other ones. I know this is pretty much time consuming with this, but at least they'll help with that final boss. And whatever helped, right? And then after that, I'll save and then roll all the way back up to Quartet. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. I think I'll go ahead and redo that one up there. I save. Just to be better safe than sorry. And I remember when I was younger, I never made it that far. There we go. I think that's good enough for now. Alright, time to do this again.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot!
Whoops.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot!
Well, I have to do is just like knock it toward them. He should knock that right back at himself. Have to like really focus here. Okay, I've got the. At least I'm making it far. Yeah, three more. Oh, damn, up there. Two more.
One hour later. There we go. It'll take me a little while, but I'll get there. I just need to remember to do this at the green one. I'll have to do just keep doing what I'm doing here. Getting there, getting a little better. Careful with this part. Okay, two left to go. One more. Yes! Finally. Took me freaking long enough. That's the game. Yeah, that was pretty much the game. I really, really enjoyed this game when I was younger. I never finished it until I replayed it on Twitch livestream. And I finally beat it, and this is like my second time beating the game again. So I'm gonna go ahead and tell it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below and subscribe for more video to come. See you guys later. Bye guys.